Now we will solve question number 5 of chapter Real Numbers, exercise 1.2 of the grade 10th. What is in this question? Check whether 6 power n can end with the digit 0 for any natural number n. As you know that those numbers which have end with 0 like 10, 20, 30, 40, it have two prime factors is 2 and 5. It should be. Now we have to take given number. We will write this 6 in the form of prime factors 2 multiply 3 power n, where n is a natural number. And we will say that here 5 is not prime factor of 6 power n. Here is only one prime factor 2 which following the rule of this. Now we will say that 6 power n can't end with digit 0. Thanks.